The last thing we want is this. A copy of us out there fraudulently filling out an unemployment application in our name. But it is happening a lot. I've gotten a lot of messages. I was one of the many people within my job that was scammed. This just happened to me and one other at my company. I know of at least four Frisco residents that had fraudulent claims made in their name just today. The Texas Workforce Commission has been getting those messages as well. In all of 2019, TWC had 1,100 suspicious claimants. In the 12 months since the pandemic began, they've had 373,000. In some cases, the suspected fraudsters have been successful, scoring more than $500 million in unemployment benefits. But the agency says they've gotten to the point now where they can flag 80% of suspicious cases before any money is paid to someone using a stolen identity. Now, TWC thinks that all those illegal applications are part of what's driving that recent trend of a dramatic surge in unemployment claims here. So everybody listen up. Every unemployment claim generates a letter to the claimant and to their employer. If you or your employer gets that letter and you didn't file for benefits, report it immediately. You can do it by phone or email, but the best way is the button on the TWC homepage, because that's the only one where you will always get a confirmation that they've received it. And even after that, you're going to need to further protect your identity from the bad guy. I have a lot more detail about that and all of this at Jason Wheeler TV on Twitter and Facebook, the verified places to be right on the money.